Chicago.
Chicago, and if you can get a view, there are literally thousands and thousands of people here on the street ready to see the inaugural star rising in the great city of Chicago. Speaking of which, this has got to be a very special moment. You're obviously from this town. You named the band after this great city. Talk a little bit about how special this moment is for you.
Well, they actually named the city after the band. Nobody knows that.
You've been around that long.
Yeah. Mario, I'll tell you, this is indeed a very special evening for us because we are home, and there's no better city than Chicago, baby!
You know, there's many great things about Chicago, but I got to say that every time I've come here, the one thing that stands out for me are the people. The people are the coolest here in Chicago, and you people, being from this great town, I know we're going to play for us tonight some classics, of course. And how is it still being on the road, your music being appreciated from so many generations and the response you get from audiences all over the world?
Well, I tell you, we are still pinching ourselves. It's because of the fans and the people that love this music that we are allowed to work today. We had no idea this music would become part of people's lives, and we continue to carry the message, and we're having a great time. It's like the first night every night.
And finally, being inducted into the Hall of Fame, the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, it seems, with all due respect, long overdue.
Absolutely. Little did we know that one day we could put that feather in our cap. Better late than never, and we are honored to finally be included.
Well, with that said, let's hear it, everyone, for the great Chicago!
Walking down the street one day,
Brought to you by this exciting New Year's Eve celebration is proudly hosted by Hyatt Gold Passport.